Walking from our hotel, we just left the lobby. Walking right across the street, you can see the Hollywood Tower of Terror. This is Harbor Boulevard and Disney Way. Grand Legacy at the park is right across the street. That just got bought out recently too. It used to be, I want to say, a Ramada Inn. And behind our hotel is the Anaheim Garden Walk. You can see it right there. So if we wanted to, we could walk there. There's Cheesecake Factory. There used to be a 24-hour fitness. There's a Roy's, etc., etc. It is actually in the 80s, but with the humidity, the temperature real feel was like 91. It's a little warm for April. But beautiful. I'd rather be here than anywhere else in the world, even Vegas. Yeah, Wendell?
Yeah, right.
Are you high?
No. Just showing everybody how long the walk is. It's not that long at all. For the price too. And the fact that it's undergoing renovations. Has a beautiful Olympic sized pool. It's the only one in Anaheim area now that has an Olympic sized pool. Disneyland used to have an Olympic sized pool and they did away with it when they built their new monorail pool. Oh, there's Tony Roma's. Best Western Anaheim Inn. This one is also owned by the Stovall Inn family. Stovall Inn is the one we normally stay at. They're on Catella. And we really like them too for their price and their amenities. They have beautiful pools. Everything's really clean. And their prices are normally really reasonable. However, for this last minute trip, it was not. Hence why we chose to stay at Anaheim Plaza Hotel. There's a Desert Inn and Suites. We've stayed there before. It's okay. Prices, not too bad. Like most of the areas here, most of the hotels here, the parking is really bad though. So yeah, but they'll valet your car if you are a guest and you can't get in. Parkview Inn, Cold Stone Creamery. IHOP. So Wendell stopped in at a store, but basically this is IHOP, Captain Kids Buffet, which is notorious. Don't ever eat there. Best Western Plus, Park Place Inn and Mini Suites, and this is the crosswalk area right here. And we're crossing into Disneyland. That's not a far walk at all. That was like less than 10 minutes, I'm pretty sure of it, like 5 minutes. And of course, probably add another few minutes till we get to the check-in area. but definitely not a bad walk when you consider where you're going. You'll be doing a lot of walking for the day. I love how when you walk in, you can hear all the music playing in the background. That's how you know you're in Disneyland. This is my jam right here.
Going this side then?
Yeah.
So we pretty much rode everything on this side already, right?
Pretty much. We totally lucked out last night. We got on a bunch of rides after the last parade, right before the park closed. It's pretty cool. But we like it at night best.
We didn't do Soaring.
Yep. We didn't do Soaring yet. We didn't do Toy Story Mania. We didn't do Cars Land. Yeah.
Wasn't this a good decision on your part?
Yes, it was. No.
You still going?
Yes.
Can I see you tomorrow? Yeah.
So since we're going DCA, we should go left.
Oh, it's slow, huh?
Yep, that's why the park's closed early tonight. So tonight DCA closes at 8 and Disneyland closes at 10. There's no fast passes available for Frozen anymore. Yeah, no, there are no fast passes, so you have to wait in line. That's the whole point. Yes, dear. Security! So that was pretty fast. We got through security really fast. This way. Can we get through that way? And now we're gonna go to DCA. Did I mention that I love my new phone, by the way? We love it. The LG G6. Buy one, get one right now. I think it's 50% off. Well, Wendell says he thinks it's 50% off.
I know.
But I thought it was buy one, get one. But regardless, we're paying $28 a month for these phones, and we love it. It's a little bit different than our old HTC Androids. However, it's not hard to get used to at all if you're used to the Android environment. It's super easy. And it takes beautiful videos in low light especially. And we'll pass out. Hi.
Hi.
Thank you. Oops, I'm stuck. Dropped the camera lens. That's one of the things when you bring too much junk to the park, but you know what? It's really hot, so I'm wearing shorts. I wanted to be comfortable, so I have an extra bag carrying my jacket and my long pants for when it gets colder later tonight, because it will get colder. Since we left so late to come to the park, I don't want to have to go back to the hotel to change. And since they close early, I don't want to rent a locker. So there it is. Gotta be prepared when you come to Disneyland if you want to do Disney right. Otherwise, you end up disappointed and wasting a lot of time. Since we have annual passes, we're not that worried about wasting a lot of time because we know we're gonna come back. Yay! Oh, they have the Newsboy show going on. What? Oh, yeah, she's a Disney character. Is that a real dog? No, it's gotta be a fake dog.
Yeah, it's a real fake dog.
Okay, so we're here, so I'm gonna sign off now. And yeah, I'm not doing live videos because I think the quality in the live videos kind of suck anyway. And I don't know if I can even get a signal. I might try later. Bye.